In a TV ad in Pennsylvania on his energy proposals, Barack Obama says, quote, I don't take money from oil companies. The truth is, no candidate takes money from oil companies directly because it's illegal to accept donations from corporations. But company employees can give either individually or through political action committees. Obama does not take money from PACs either, but he has received nearly $214,000 from oil and gas industry executives and their families.